I think that the loss of the Braves to Cobb County was a hit to the historical social legacy of this city in terms of civil rights. We have made, the ball was dropped, the Braves could have stayed. We made the best out of a bad situation. The Braves were brought here in 1965-66 because, from Milwaukee, because it was perceived that as a southern city, Atlanta was the best place to bring a baseball team or a professional franchise that was integrated. It was brought here because of our history in terms of civil rights. The Braves represented a lot to not only white people, but black people. I grew up in Jacksonville, Florida. I'm 55 years old. I grew up in an era where baseball was the top sport, and people in the South identified with the Braves because they were integrated. They had Henry Aaron, they had Rico Carter, they had Earl Williams, they had Ralph Garr. They had a strong presence of African Americans. And when we dropped the ball and allowed it to go 30, 40 miles, 20, 30 miles north, it was a missing link of the legacy of civil rights and black folks and white folks working together. I think it was lost to the city.